Millennials as a generation, which is a group of people who were born approximately 1984 and after, are tough to manage. And they're accused of being entitled and narcissistic, self-interested, and yet for some reason, they're still not happy. The other problem to compound it is we're growing up in a Facebook, Instagram world. In other words, we're good at putting filters on things. We're good at showing people that life is amazing even though I'm depressed.
Cheering, claps, woo!
Video. Hello, future bees.
I think that's fine. Okay, so, woo.
So, I'm gonna go.
This is Jake Baum.
Ah! Thanks for watching. Go back, and then I'm gonna go up on my hands.
He's one of the thousands of YouTube vloggers and hundreds of SCAD student vloggers, reaching collective totals of 2 billion views a day.
But, like, I'll do a twist in.
While he himself earns an average amount of views,
I can do a half spin, so I'll do the back flip.
He's got big dreams.
Whatever you want.
Alright. But, like, I'm literally gonna be on the ground, so I'll be like, psh, this is what I would do in my vlogs, you know?
Fair enough.
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Rolling.
They have the most amount of subscribers than any other YouTube genre. And with 60% of businesses embracing vlog trends, earning hundreds of millions in ad revenue annually, and not to mention trend setting on a global scale, the world needs people like Jake.
How do you want me to start it? Like, how do you want me to start it? Vlogging is a visual blog that you can follow through sound and visual entertainment as opposed to just reading it. I think vlogging is definitely the future on how we teach kids and how we teach other people to... Vloggings can... Vlogging helps me create a story that I want to be able to put into words. I like to express myself through action and motion as opposed to pen and paper. I think it's a great option for me and anyone like me.
Hanging out, smoking vape, and some backflips was all it took to learn a lot about Jake.
He was the jewel in the shot.
He was like a virtual friend in real life.
Yeah.
Someone that would talk to you in person without you having to worry if they are hearing anything you say back to them. Which they aren't.
I was always comfortable on camera. I was an actor before I was a vlogger. So I would rehearse in the mirror and say what I was gonna say. And then when I started vlogging, I would turn my viewfinder around so I could see me. And it was basically just me talking to myself in the mirror.
Was he truly the every vlogger? To find out, we headed over.